Further, we will set up a mechanism for spurring private sector driven research and innovation at commercial scale with a financing pool of 1 lakh crore rupees in line with the announcement in the interim budget. Space economy. With our continued emphasis on expanding the space economy by 5 times in the next 10 years, a venture capital fund of 1,000 crore rupees will be set up. Priority 9, next generation reforms. Economic policy framework. We will formulate an economic policy framework to delineate the overarching approach to economic development and set the scope of the next generation of reforms for facilitating employment opportunities and sustaining high growth. Our government will initiate and incentivize reforms for 1. Improving productivity of factors of production, and 2. Facilitating markets and sectors to become more efficient. These reforms will cover all factors of production, namely land, labor, capital, and entrepreneurship, and technology as an enabler of improving total factor productivity and bridging inequality. Effective implementation of several of these reforms requires collaboration between the center and the states, and building consensus as development of the country lies in development of the states. For promoting competitive federalism and incentivizing states for faster implementation of reforms, I propose to earmark a significant part of the 50-year interest-free loan. Working with the states, we will initiate the following reforms. Land-related reforms and actions, both in the rural and urban areas, will cover land administration, will cover 1. Land administration, planning and management, and 2. Urban planning usage and building bylaws. These will be incentivized for completion within the next 3 years through appropriate fiscal support. Rural land-related actions. Rural land-related actions will include 1. Assignment of unique land parcel identification number, UL PIN, or Bhu Aadhaar for all lands. 2. Digitization of cadastral maps. 3. Survey of subdivisions, survey of map subdivisions as per current ownership. 4. Establishment of land registry. And 5. Linking to the farmers registry. These actions will also facilitate credit flow and other agricultural services. Urban land related actions. Land records in urban areas will be digitized with GIS mapping, an IT-based system for property record administration, updating, and tax administration will be established. These will also facilitate improving the financial position of urban local bodies. Labor-related reforms. Services to labor. Our government will facilitate the provision of a wide array of services to labor, including those for employment and skilling. A comprehensive integration of e-Shram portal with other portals will facilitate such one-stop solution. Open architecture databases for the rapidly changing labor market, skill requirements, and available job roles, and a mechanism to connect job aspirants with potential employers and skill providers will be covered in these services. Shram Suvidha and Samadhan Portal. Shram Suvidha and Samadhan Portal will be revamped to enhance ease of compliance for industry and trade. Capital and entrepreneurship related reforms. Financial sector vision and strategy. For meeting financing needs of the economy, our government will bring out a financial sector vision and strategy document to prepare the sector in terms of size, capacity, and skills. This will set the agenda for the next 5 years and guide the work of the government, regulators, financial institutions, and market participants. Taxonomy for climate finance. We will develop taxonomy for climate finance for enhancing the availability of capital for climate adaptation and mitigation. This will support achievement of the country's climate commitments and green transition. Variable capital company structure. We will seek the required legislative approval for providing an efficient and flexible mode for financing leasing of aircrafts and ships and pooled funds of private equity through a variable company structure.
ಜೀ ಕನ್ನಡ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ನೋಡಿ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೇಬಲ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಲಭ್ಯ. ಸನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ 292, ಜಿಯೋ ಟಿವಿ 1334, ಯು ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ 162, ಸಿಟಿ ಕೇಬಲ್ 51, GTPL 17, ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ಕೇಬಲ್ಸ್ 821, ರಾಕ್ ಲೈನ್ ಟೆಲಿಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಶನ್ 51, ಶ್ರೀ ಬಸವೇಶ್ವರ ನಂಬರ್ 60, ವಿನಾಯಕ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ 53, ಇನ್ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ 896. ನಿಮ್ಮಿಷ್ಟದ ಜೀ ಕನ್ನಡ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೋಡಿ ಆನಂದಿಸಿ.